It's your guy, Young. Introduce yourself, Young.
Hey, guys. My name is Young. We just hosted our first Runway 57 with Oni Studio and my business is This Is Atlanta Studio. So kind of created it really to represent the people here. And that's why it's called This Is Atlanta. It's really not about me. It's really for the people here, the brands here, the models here. I want to put enough spotlight on there. I mean, let's be honest. I love the fashion industry, but that shit too white. So like, I'm like, let me add a little bit more color to it. A little bit of Atlanta flavor to it. I'm like, and I really want to show like, this is what Atlanta fashion runway should look like.
To be in my feels today, cause I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter. You can think you right all you want, I see through you just like water. You can go ahead, puff up your chest, but it better not go no farther. Give me bad vibes. If you don't get your act together, you might have to pack life. Somebody else too. She can never be me. Just want someone that you do what you want, but that'll never be me. And I love to treat you right, but I'ma check you when you're wrong. You can't tell me that you're here.
So that's really my dream with creative, because you know Atlanta, there's the fashion designers, there's singers, there's producers, there's like aspiring like models, there's like, you know, there's so many creatives out there. Because I really like, for example, like for, I imagine a fashion, a black fashion luxury house not being one brand, but it being a collection of 10 to 20.
I told you already, I gotta work a double today.
No, you didn't tell me that already. You told me that you would see if you could come.
Yeah, I had to see, and I know we need money, so I just gotta go do this double shift.
I mean, come on, you know how passionate I am about singing. I know. And this is the one and only time that I have a show, and you couldn't even cancel for me?
I know that you love your singing, but that shit ain't paying the bills.
That shit? Nigga, this is my passion. How many times do I have to tell you?
I told you we need money for your passion.
At this point, are you even working late?
You serious?
Yes, I'm very serious.
This is crazy.
No, because there's been a lot of funny shit going on lately. You've been giving me dry ass kisses, working late.
You're
like
really
I
serious?
Said, are you really working late? Because I. You know what? At this point, I don't even care if you come or not. You can take your ass back to work. Go on your late shift. I don't give a fuck.
Give me.
Queen!
If you don't get your act together, you
this is my second fashion show. Doing this, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. It was really me procrastinating. I made all this stuff in like the last day and this morning.
Wow.
So I'm just happy everyone really liked it. I didn't really have too much of a thought pattern. I just wanted everything to be cute.
So that was like a freestyle and clothing.
Yeah.
Wow. And you learn something new every day. Listen. This is really powerful right now because it's Black History Month and you being an artist within this month and actually everybody showing up to see it was just an amazing thing.
I'm telling you I had it. I can only take so much. Bad vibe. If you don't get your act together, you might have to act like, ooh, bad vibe.